Okay. Hopefully you can see, because I can't see the back of my camera. It's getting pretty close. It took me a while. I gotta tell you, I cleaned up, did a bit of dishes, preheated the oven. So this is kind of where I'm at. Flopping stage. So it's pretty close to what I want. So I'm gonna start adding it to the bags. Oh, look, see? I told you it's gonna change color. That green has gone brown. Well, it's gonna keep morphing and changing, especially after it goes through gel. So just because you put it in a certain color doesn't mean it's coming out that color. So get to know what your colors do, how they morph, especially with your recipes, your heat levels. Might not need it much. I don't know what we're going to see. I'm listening to Amos Lee now. Oh, love that man. If you haven't heard him before, look him up. Amos Lee. He came out to play in Petaluma, where I used to live, years ago. And then a couple years ago, he got a deal with one of his songs, I believe, for a commercial, and now he's gotten kind of more mainstream. I knew him back when. I've got some of his old CDs that he had burned himself. Love that man. Now I'm just going to keep playing with it till it gets to the stiff peaks I want. Might be a few minutes. I know how bored you're going to get just standing here watching me twirl soap.
Oh,
my glitter. All right. Gives it that dragon scale look. Iridescent dragon scales. This one's going in the oven. About an hour. So I have a timer. There we go. Hang on, someone's at the door. Okay, sorry about that, guys. That was delivery. I got some new scents that arrived. I can't wait to try them. All right, but they're going to have to wait for next week. All right, let's see if we can get these finished. Still a little softer than I would like, but I think you guys have held on long enough. So I will sacrifice so we can get this video done. Has nothing to do with my impatience. None whatsoever. I don't want to hear a word about it, Ashley. You either, Donna. Just trying to use up the last of it. Yeah, they're not all perfectly uniform. But what cupcake is, really? Come on, think about it. They're still going to be fabulous. I love using cupcakes. I like to slice them right down the middle and cut out pieces. That way when I'm using them, I'm actually using still something that looks like a cupcake. It's really cute. Look how low I am on glitter. Oh my God, what am I going to do without glitter? I need to order more. Okay, so these guys, I'm not going to gel. I'm going to set them away in the soap cubby and let them do their thing. Isn't that funny? I don't mind having a problem letting the cupcakes sit. It's just the loaves of soap. I want to cut into them so bad I can't stand it. So, all right, the next one will be me slicing and dicing. See you then, guys. Bye.